Ah, the archives. Did you know they have a rigorous process to ensure the authenticity of every document submitted?
If you're trying to wipe out my desire to live, it's working.
Phoenix walked through the archives, crumbled statues of fallen heroes underfoot.
Because why wouldn't you just walk through a creepy, half-destroyed temple?
Phoenix is a hero, Zeus.
Hero is what they call a mortal who dies.
Hello? Is someone there? Come out and face me!
I don't want to come out! Except I just did! Why did I listen to you?
A child?
I'm not a child! I'm Athena!
Athena? Oh! Oh! The goddess of wisdom! The prophecy! A wise child convinced! That's making a lot more sense now! Oh, wow! You have no idea how much I've wanted to meet you! But, why are you so small? And angry?
You'd be angry too if Typhon shrank you, then sent a Hydra after you! I heard your footsteps and thought you were his snaky-faced jerk.
Well, I'm not a Hydra, but I am a huge fan of yours. Gods, I have so much I want to ask you. Did you really beat up Ares in the Trojan War?
What? Oh, sure. Twice.
Wow! And were you really the judge during the trial
Look,
of...
Sorry, what was your name?
I'm Phoenix. I can't believe I'm meeting the real Athena. Even if she is a little little goddess?
Were you going to call me little girl?
I was, yes.
That would have gone badly.
I get that.
Okay. So I'm willing to accept that you're not a Hydra. But that means there's still a super fierce Hydra out there after me.
Where did Typhon hide your essence? If you were restored, that Hydra wouldn't stand a chance. And we'd be one step closer to turning everyone back from stone.
That's it! That's the first step! The champion volunteers, brave of heart, and questionable of fashion.
Wait, what?
I've been waiting for you! Only the mortal champion can walk the path of the heroes to free Kronos' Staff of Time!
Staff of Time?
Yes! It contains the power of the God of Time! With it, we'll be able to defeat Typhon and reverse the flow of time to cancel the Stone Curse! Without the staff, we're lost!
Oh, wow! You have a plan to get it?
Kronos lost it in the River of Time. It will only appear to the true champion who walks the path. The next step is to kill the Hydra.
I could help with that. I've done weirder things on this island.
Okay, great. That's all settled. You be my champion, and go kill that super scary Hydra.
Wow, that happened fast. A minute ago, you tried to crush me with a statue.
Yeah, but that's how fate works, champion. Step one to championing is go get that Hydra. Okay, bye.
That's deep. Is there any further wisdom that
okay,
I should-
Okay, bye!
How clever of Athena to think of the Staff of Kronos. She's always on the board, that one.
I didn't know you were familiar with it.
Of course. Usually, she'd ask my advice, but I was away at the time.
What a loss. Phoenix beheld the fearsome stone heads of the Hydra. Fanged faces, straight out of a nightmare.
You should see Hera when she's mad.
Ha!
Pick on someone your own size, you monster!
So, a fierce Hydra fell to Phoenix. A triumph on par with the feats of heroes.
Wow! Athena wasn't kidding. That was a snaky-faced jerk.
Well, it wasn't easy. But that Hydra won't be a problem anymore. What's the next step on the path?
Next... The champion-to-be is supposed to aid the winged outcast.
Winged outcast? Oh! The bird I rescued! I've already done that! This is going great!
Wow! You're really excited about having saved a bird. That's weird. You're weird, but good. A weird champion is still a champion.
I mean, I did more than just save a bird.
You did it! Hydra Gonzo and Wingy Thingy helped. What was the Oh, yeah! So the next step on the path is to become like the great heroes. And heroes get blessings.
Athena.
Uh-huh. Big stuff, right? You'll be a hero just like Atalanta, Achilles, Odysseus, and Heracles. And then, the staff will be yours.
Okay, so, what's next?
What was it? Oh, that's right. Study the paths of the heroes and follow in their footsteps.
Nice. Then what?
Then what? A fire without wind burns for no one.
That's so wise. You're saying I need to focus on the now.
Go do a thing! Learn hero lessons!
look at all I have to give this world! I am the perfection you seek!
Forest of Atalanta, a woman known for her stubborn refusal to marry and her legendary skill in the hunt for the Caledonian boar.
Look, I've been married a bunch. She might have been onto something.
I'm sure your wives would agree.
Atalanta. First to strike and first in action.
Atalanta's arrow was the first to pierce the hide of the Caledonian boar. Her story was a remarkable triumph of perseverance after her father abandoned her in the woods and she was raised by bears.
All because she was a girl. The gods, I, myself, would never do something like that. Just ask them.
If I can get a word in edgewise. Weather the storm of Typhon's rage. For now. During the great war with Troy, the rage of Achilles devastated the Trojan forces before his exposed heel proved his downfall.
For a mortal, he got stuff done. What a wrecking ball. But so tender. You felt like you could just open your heart.
Zeus?
He was no god, but game recognized game. That's all I'm saying.
Uh-huh. Achilles was furious with King Agamemnon.
Oh, I remember that.
He stopped fighting for the Greeks.
With disastrous consequences, but yes. The will of mortals should not be underestimated.
Stubborn pride defeated Achilles long before that arrow pierced his mortal heel, Prometheus.
But his courage and determination live on. After studying two of the heroes, Phoenix's head was swimming with their histories. She found herself admiring the statue of Achilles.
Oh, who wouldn't? Look at him!
Hey, Achilles. You must have learned a lot on your adventures, huh? Or maybe you didn't need to learn anything. Guys like you and my brother. Maybe you just know what to do. Well, so what if it's not easy? You weren't perfect, but look at everything you did. And with Athena guiding me... Thanks, buddy. Good talk. I'll keep trying.
And you watch that heel, huh? Outsmarted a nation, angered the god of the sea, and won back the heart of your love.
I'll admit, I like that bit when Odysseus told the Cyclops his name was Nobody. Then, when he put his eye out, the big dummy was all, "Oh, nobody has blinded me."
The mortals can be quite clever sometimes, can't they? Odysseus returned to Ithaca. His home was overrun, with suitors wanting his wife and his throne.
Hey, I get it.
So Penelope offered a contest. String her husband's bow and shoot an arrow through 12 axes.
You perfect. You will suffer, but it will be worth it.
When the Greeks had given up hope of winning the war with Troy, the sure wisdom of Athena inspired them.
What?
Determined Odysseus did not abandon his long journey home. Though his path was difficult, he saw it through.
For a mortal, he did all right. I'll give him that. I'm not unreasonable.
Labors of Heracles.
Having to work for King Eurystheus must have sucked.
You felt bad for Heracles?
Nah, he needed to atone, but the king, adding the apples and Cerberus to the original 10 labors, was kind of a jerk move.
Hydra, Vlerna, Carinian Hind, Eremandian Boar, Stables of Aegeus, Stymphalian Birds, Cretan Bull, Man-Eating Horses, Belt of Apollita, Capital of Geryon, Golden Apples of the Hesperides, and Cerberus!
Phoenix didn't want to fight every monster on the island, she would need to remember how many labors the Phoenix has completed.
Do it wrong! Fight! 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 Fight!
The 12th and final labor of Heracles, to capture the vicious pet of Hades and guardian of the underworld, Cerberus.
Oh, I remember that. That was epic.
And to think he accomplished it while he was mortal.
Will yet wash over this land.
Heracles had many human flaws. He was quick to anger, he cheated on his wife, he was boastful and proud.
Be fair though, he kicked a lot of ass.
For a mortal, you mean?
Yeah, right, of course.
Phoenix, how's, championing?
The heroes were so stubborn, and they had their flaws, but they were so sure of themselves. In some ways, their flaws were what made them great.
Sure, sure, sounds great. Super wise stuff.
Is there something over by that temple?
No, you stay away from that temple! Staying away is a lesson too. And wisdom, and fate, all the things. You leave the wisdom stuff to me. Meet me at the Moria Tree Sanctuary when you're ready. The Staff of Time is nearly yours.
That was weird, right? You guys thought that was weird, no? Key. And it's Athena's symbol. This must be what she was looking for. Oh, I get it! This is my own hero puzzle. She gave me the clue and put this here for me to find. So I figure out my own path, just like the heroes. Good boys. Stay.